We're going to get you styled out, David, with a new dining room, a private dining experience, and maid service for a whole year.
I'm the stay-at-home man.
First, showcasing a contemporary yet refined design, this 9-piece collection includes a hardwood dining table and server, plus 6 upholstered side chairs from Riverside Furniture. And second, with service for 8, this artful 67-piece dinnerware collection is complete with stoneware plates, crystal stemware, and more from Noritake. And David, you're not going to have to lift a finger in the kitchen because we've arranged for a private chef to whip up a delicious 4-course dinner for you and 5 guests. And finally, you can leave those dinner plates where they are because a team of professionals will be cleaning your home from top to bottom twice a month for a whole year. It's a prize package worth $7,266.
Thank you, Manuela. Now, we have 5 grocery items here. You can use one of them if you want to and just say, I want X number of these and try to hit between $20 and $21. You can try one, then the next one, and the next one, and the next one to try to work your way up between $20 and $21. But on the way up, if you go over $21, you lose. If you use all 5 of them, if you don't quite hit $20, you lose. You have to hit between $20 and $21 somehow, some way. All right, David, you ready? George Gray is going to let you think about it while he describes the grocery items. Take it away.
First, that's a 2.82-ounce container of ramen noodle soup. Next up, it's an 11.7-ounce box of baked snack crackers. Then, it's a 15-count pack of cinnamon-flavored gum. Next up, it's a 14.75-ounce can of pasta and tomato and meat sauce. And for the big finish, it's a variety pack of 18 assorted tea bags.
What do you want to start with? You pick as many as you want, and all you have to do is dip between $20 and $21.
I'll pick 15 Chef Boyardees.
15 Chef Boyardees. Chef Boyardee is $1.49 times 15 is $22.35. Man, we got a dishwasher, and that's it for the game. He took a chance, rolled the dice. You were right in the ballpark, David. 14 would have done it. We're going to spin the wheel and get a chance for a comeback right after this.